Good morning, children. So yesterday we have seen what a division of rational number by a rational number. Now let's see the decimal form of rational numbers. So here we are going to learn the decimal form of rational numbers. So very first, see beta, divide or convert into decimal form 7 upon 4. Okay, so here 7 is greater than 4, means the division of greater to smaller. So let's see. So we can write 7 as 7.00. Yes, can we write? Yes. So you can put many zeros in the decimal part from the right side, and the value doesn't change. So here is 4 ones are 4. Yes. 4 minus 3, 7 minus 4, 3. Now see children, it is smaller than divisor and the whole number is over. So we will put decimal point here and we will take down 0. 4, 5. 4 sevens are 28. What is left now, beta? 30 minus 28. It is 2. See, again, the remainder is smaller than this divisor, but we have taken decimal point. See, so we can directly take 0 here. So, four, five, sir, 20. Let's see the another example. 37 by 4. Again, the division by 4. So let's see. 4 nines are. Okay, and you can write 0, 0. Okay, now see beta. Here, the division of whole number is complete. So we will put the decimal point in the quotient. Remainder is 1 and it is smaller than the divisor. So take down this 0. So it becomes 10. 4, 2, 7, 8. Take down this 0. 4, 5, 7. Got it, children? Now see the next example. Question is 12 integer 1 upon 8. Okay. So first convert it into improper fraction. 12 multiplied by 8 plus 1. 12 8 is 96 plus 1. So it is 97 upon 8.
Got it, children?
So divide. Okay, so 97 is the whole number. So you can write it in the decimal form as
97.00.
8 ones are 8. Now take down this 7. Okay. 8 twos are 16. 1.
Now see, children, here the division of whole number is over.
So we will put the decimal point in the
quotient.
Eight ones are 8.
What is left now?
2. Eight twos are 16.
What is left, see, children?
4 is left. And 8 fives are.
So got it, children?
Okay. Now see the next. Integer 1 upon 4.
Okay, so it is improv mixed fraction, so we will convert it into mixed fraction first.
So 18 fours are 72 plus 1, 73 upon 4. Four ones are 4.
So 7 minus 4?
3. So you can write 73 as 73.000. You can
put many zeros in the decimal part after the decimal point from the right side only.
So it is smaller than this 4. So take down this 3. 7, 8, 4. 4 eights are 32,
1. Now see, children, here the division of whole number is over. Put the decimal point in the quotient.
4 twos are 8. 2 is remainder. 4 fives.
So what is the answer of this 18 integer 1 upon 4? It is 18.25. Got it, children?
Okay, now see some questions. So is that it is from your book, beta? Okay, it is this. If the questions are like this, for example, 7 integer 2 upon 5.
So you can solve this question in 3 different ways. Now see here, what is the meaning of this 7 integer 2 upon 5? Means 7 is the whole number and then 2 upon 5 is a fraction. So what to do, beta? So we know 7 is the whole number. So we will divide 8. We will divide only 2 upon 5.
Yes. 0.5 zeros are 0. Okay, 0, 2,
Okay. So what is the answer of this? But here 7 is the decimal number. So it is 7 and 7 is the whole number. Okay. Decimal. And what is the answer of this 2 upon 5 is? 4. Got it, beta? In the another way.
So it is the first.
Okay. We will take the same number. Okay. Convert it into improper fraction. 7 5s are 35 plus 2. Got it, children? 7 5s are 35. 35 plus 2. 37 upon 5. Now, we will divide. Divide this 37 by 5. 5
7s are
5. What is left, beta?
2.
Here the division of whole number is over.
So put the decimal point over here. Bring this 0 down.
So what is the answer?
5 4s are 20. So what is the answer here?
7. See the same answer. Or
you can do
we can convert the denominator in the form of 10, 100, 1000 and we will put the decimal point. Okay. So what is the answer of it?
37 upon 5.
Okay. Now see what to do. So here we will make the denominator 10. Okay.
5 2's are 10.
So to make equivalent, you must have to multiply numerator also.
Yes. So it becomes the denominator 10. 5 2's are 10. And 37 2's are 7 2's are
74 here. Okay. And we learned how to divide a number by 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So here, what to do? We will write the numerator as it is. How many zeros are in the denominator? 1. So put the decimal point from the right side after one place.
So it becomes 7.4.
Now see children, this 3, 7.4, 7.4, 7.4. Got it, beta? So you can use any of the method and convert a rational number into decimal form. Got it, children? Now let's see one more example. Example, beta.
Two integer 1 upon 5.
Okay. So here 2 is the whole number. So its answer you can see better. Its answer is 2 point something. Why? Because 2 is the whole number. So we will divide this only fraction. 1 by 5. Okay. So you can write 1.00. 5 zeros are 0. 1, 5, 2's are
So what is the answer? 1/5, it is 0.2. And but our whole number is 2. So answer is 2.2. So let's apply the second method.
2 integer 1/5.
So here we will convert this into improper.
5 to the 10 plus 1.
Now divide this 11 by 5.
Okay, so here you can write 11.00. Bring down this 5 to the 10 and the remainder same. So what is the answer is here? 2.2.
Or the third. Now see children, what to do here? We convert this denominator in tens form.
So
five to the 10. So we will write multiply and numerator also to make them equivalent.
11 to the 22. And 5 to the 10.
Now see that it becomes very easy. So write the numerator as it is and put the decimal point after one place from the right side.
See, denominator has 10, so you have to place the decimal after one place from the rightmost side. Answer is 2.2.
Now see, here is also 2.2. Here is also, and here is also. Got it, children? Okay. Now try one example.
Five integer 3/4.
Here is the whole number 5.
That means what? Your answer should be 5 point something. Okay, 5 is the
whole number. So here you have to divide 3/4 only.
Yes, 4 zeros are 0. 4 7 7 28. 2 is left. 4 5 7. So what is the answer?
Whole number is 5. And the division of this fraction is 0.75.
That means what? What is the answer? 5.34. Okay, now convert this into improper fraction and divide. 5 to the 20 plus 3, 23/4. Now divide 4 5 7 20. Okay, so here you can write 23.00.
So here the division of whole number is over.
So put the decimal point. A
answer is 5.75.
Next, so here we will convert this 4. So see children, here the denominator has 4, so you can't convert it into 10, but you can convert this 4 into 100 by multiplying it by 25. 25 fours are 100.
23 upon 4 okay so 23 upon 4 25 yes so multiply 25 fours are 100. 25 multiplied 25 threes are 75. 10 over 7, 50. 25 threes are 50 plus 7. 57. Okay, so what should do better? 575 divided by 100. So we will write numerator as it is. 5, 7, 5. See children, denominator has 2 zeros. So put the decimal after 2 plus 1, 2. Now see the answer. Okay, so here, so instead of this 3.4, you have to write 7, 5. 5.75, 5.75, and 5.75. So you can use any of the method and can convert a rational number into decimal. So got it beta? So here we will stop. So bye bye children.